Commission a portrait in service of your ego. General, you waste your paint.
closing in on what appears to be a courtyard.
Thank you.
Nazi kill in there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, Hans. Squeeze it.
Yes, sir.
You believe it can jump?
Well, then, Beb.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is
it? Oh, come on.
Some kind of room-sized incinerator.
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door!
Trigger the goddamn incinerator! Turn it off! Turn it off!
Shit!
Wait!
Shit!
Let's try this one!
Come on! Come on!
We're all screwed!
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's a keyhole.
Blazkowicz, find the key!
Thank you. you bastard!
Yeah, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen.
Position,
still breathing?
Affirmative. The incinerators are off.
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster room.
God, it won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this. Oh. That's him, isn't it? That's him.
What the hell? Grab a hold of yourself, Brad. It's war. We've got a rifle on our crushes and an axe across the mountain. We're in the trench somewhere. That's what matters.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget for them.
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put the scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Go on, Captain, make a choice for me. So stubborn, Captain Blazkowicz.
It's a good trait, mine. It's patience.
I have an endless supply. I wonder which will prevail, your stubbornness or my patience. The task is simple, really. You need only look to the one you would have me choose. I await your selection. Really, this one? I would have elected the other, but I will defer to your preference, Captain.
Blazkowicz. It's okay, Blazko. It's a war. People die. My time's up, is up.
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
We have to disable these nozzles for the incinerator. Grab the pipe and help me smash them shut.